The Duluth community is rallying in support of a mother of three with cancer. Linda Deschamps was diagnosed back in May with stage 4 lung cancer. She has three kids and three grandkids. Today, friends and family gathered at Mr. D's Bar and Grill for a spaghetti dinner. Linda's niece and goddaughter, Delana Parsons, says Linda is in hospice and has lost her fight with cancer. They're raising money now to ensure that she can spend her last days with family.
Linda was a stay-at-home mother for many years. She dedicated her life to her children. My uncle Dave, her husband, he currently worked in North Dakota, and that's part of the reason why we're doing this benefit, because we're allowing him to be at her side where he is needed instead of in North Dakota.
Parsons says the support from local businesses and residents has amazed her.